This here's the ballad of Hansel Ellis and his immortal guitar. This is a love story, south of Mississippi, where every Sunday the pastor would preach. To a flock of pen, you saw it was a need. Got a May guitar and sure was breeze, oh yeah. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. Hansel preached on the dangers of hell, playing gospel music that he knew so well. Hansel had a grandson, Michael Stephen. Hansel taught him guitar before he could read. Uncle Stephen carried on the family tradition by teaching me guitar. Now have a listen. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. I was schooled in summer of 82. Stepped off the Greyhound, thought I was cool. What Hansel would think is a mystery. Of his Gibson 45 getting past me. It's got a great sound from so much play. Still getting played most every day. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. Hansel preached on the dangers of hell, playing gospel music that he knew so well. In the summer of 82, sent me home, looking up so cool. What Hansel thinks is a mystery. His Gibson 45 got past me. Hansel preached in the dangers of hell, playing gospel music that he knew so well. Born with Gibson J-45, sits here by my side. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. One of my kids, I'm with who the great grandpa is. Hansel Ellis and his Gibson 45. It's hard to be immortal, don't have to die. This is the Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. Ballad of Hansel and his immortal guitar. Hansel preached on the dangers of hell, playing gospel music that he knew so well. Love you, Grandpa.